Yeah, let them go. Come to the Spider-Man. Phew. Okay. We're all good. Uncle Aaron's got a stash here. Better find it. Symbiote nest. How are these things still here? Better take care of it. This is gonna hurt. Can't let up. There's people inside these things. Ugh! That looks like one of Beck's Mysteriums. I thought they were gonna shut these down. Need some help?
The Mysterium is infected with a virus or something, and it's trapped someone inside.
If you execute the breakpoint condition, the system should reset. Just try not to get hurt in the process.
How would I get hurt if it's just an illusion?
That, my friend, is what we're trying to find out.
Anomalies, we will be able to save the hostage. And moreover, the more efficient you are in smashing these anomalies, the closer we will be to figuring out what went wrong. And why.
You want to debugging code by fighting these weird green skull dudes? Okay.
I promise, this poison gas is not an illusion.
What is this stuff? I think I did it.
What?
I thought I was lost forever.
It's okay. It's over.
Impressive. So this is why they call you a superhero. Oh, you found one of our dev diaries. This is a project Betsy was passionate about. Unfortunately, more people are trapped in Mysteriums throughout the city. We must find out who is behind this and bring them to justice.
This whole Mysterium thing feels shady. But if there are people trapped, we gotta help them. And try to figure out what's really going on. I'll destroy the private party! Swing you over to an ambulance. They'll fix you right up.
Just swing carefully, please.
Just a little bit farther. And touchdown. They'll take good care of you here.
You're a good man, Spider-Man. Thank you.